Hello everyone, and welcome to the November episode of Stina Says. Today I happen to be on location at the home of Pam and Thorpe Thomas in Windermere. This evening we have a West Orange Foundation event. It's a wonderful event that we will be giving grants to local charities that are doing great things in West Orange County. As always, I want to thank our series sponsor for Stina Says, Healthy West Orange. This month on Saturday, November 2nd, they'll be hosting the Health and Harvest. It's a festival that'll include health screenings and gardening lessons and cooking lessons, activities for the family. So I hope you'll join the community out there on Saturday, November 2nd from 9 to 2. You'll also see members of the Healthy West Orange team out and about in the community during the entire upcoming holiday season. As Healthy West Orange says, harvest your happy and have an attitude of gratitude. And in keeping with an attitude of gratitude, I want to thank Mayor Demings for his presentation last Friday at the Chamber office, giving us some insight into his Affordable Housing Task Force and some ideas that can help this community move forward on that issue, as well as with the transportation sales tax that he is proposing to help solve the issues that we have with transportation now and in the future for our community. We also will be hosting Commissioner Vanderlei on November 15th. She'll talk to us about some specific transportation needs that we have in our community. So I hope you'll join us at the Chamber office at 8 o'clock on Friday, November 15th. Also in the month of November, we'll be partnering with Orange County Public Schools for Teach-In on November 21st. So if you work in an industry or know of others that work in industries that have a shortage of skilled labor, we want you to contact the Chamber so that we can put you in contact with OCPS and get you into a classroom so that you or your colleagues can inspire others to follow in your career path. So call the Chamber for Teach-In on November 21st. We also have Thanksgiving coming up, and I want to thank Pam Thomas for giving me a little treat for upcoming for the event this evening. But I want you to know that we can also be providing food for others in the community through Thanksgiving baskets that our foundation is also putting together. So if you'd like to donate to the West Orange Foundation for food baskets to be put together for families in need through the community centers in West Orange County, contact the Chamber and we can help you make that contribution so that more people can enjoy the holiday season as we will all enjoy. In keeping with the holiday theme and celebrating and gratitude for one another, the Chamber's Member Celebration Brunch will take place on Friday, December 13th. It'll just be a great morning of celebrating one another, the successes of the year, the passing of the gavel from our chairman to our chairwoman. But it's also a great opportunity if you want to showcase your business as being a table favor sponsor. So if you have something that you would like to provide as gifts for the members that will be seated at the tables, just contact Carrie Wilson at the Chamber and she can make that happen for you. So thank you for a great year so far. Looking forward to seeing you at upcoming events in November and into December. See you soon.